and still the robot queen does not appear. Perhaps she got lucky last night, that's right. This poor unsuspecting, unloved undergraduate son. And she had him for breakfast. And that's why she's late. I mean later than usual. Or could be she OD'd on marshmallows and chocolate or toast. And she's almost in dopamine heaven. And won't make it in until 7. But I think it unlikely. More likely she worked until 5 in the morning on a representation of Metacartesian hyperdimensional aspects of some neurological paralinguistics and didn't get home until 6. I hope she gets here soon or I'll be lunching on my own.
Your poverty's clearly a monstrous injustice, but I have done to relieve it. You need money. I need progress. It's the serious work I can publish. I shall reward you with regular payments. If your 5 years has
died. I cannot.